Kathleen, you're going to leave me all alone by myself in this place. But I'm sure that you'll never deceive me. Oh no, if the truth in that face. Though England's a beautiful country, full of elegant boys, a quiet man, you wouldn't forget your poor Terence. You come back to old Ireland again. Them English deceivers by nature, though maybe you'll think them sincere. They'll say you're a charming sweet traitor, but don't you believe them, my dear. No, Kathleen, don't be minding the flattering they'll make. Just tell them a poor boy in Ireland is breaking his heart for your sake. Hey, now what's the need of this hurry? Tell me so in this way. I forgot to eat the grief and the glory, every word I was meaning to say. Now just wait a minute, I pity ye, and I thought if you bother me so, Kathleen, my blessing go with you every inch of the way that you.